5th round of the National Rally Championships is set to be held in Kabarole District from the 22nd to the 24th of October this year. Organizers say the rally, known as Kabalega, will attract over 50 drivers.
At a press conference held in Jinja City, the new entrant in the top flight unveiled Lieutenant Edwin Achen as the club president, Jacob Odur as the vice president and head of finance, Richard Chimera is the head of marketing and branding, while David Moisigwa is the club's media officer. Edwin said that they aim for a better performance in the top flight, so they have to work harder.
There are steps that we have to undertake in order to make the team very strong, so that we can compete favorably in the coming season. So one of the steps we have taken today is to make sure that we have a strong team that we are going to work with. And today has been about unveiling the team that we're going to work with, the first batch of it.
He further revealed that they'll be hosting all their home matches at the club's home ground, the Gaddafi Arena, and refurbishment is underway. Ochen said that the only pending issue as of now is having a substantive qualified coach to steer the club in the Premier League. Gaddafi FC is one of the three clubs that were promoted to the Premier League after defeating Proline FC in a stringent game in the playoffs held at Fofa Technical Center in Njeru last month. Report compiled by Ivan Lobega for the news.